Hello everyone! Today we are going to start an art project. And what is it going to be about? It's very interesting. We're going to create a small book, and this book is going to be about famous painters. Famosos pintos. Okay, and why are we going to do this? It's just because I think that art is very important for life and also for your culture. You have to know different artistic movements or different famous painters. And it's very beautiful to learn about art. I love it. So the first thing that you're going to do this week, you're going to start working with a famous painter called Van Gogh, Vincent Van Gogh. Maybe you know who is he. But okay, what are you going to do? You just have to take a white paper and bend it in the middle, okay? As you can see, in one side, you're going to write different things about Van Gogh's life. For example, when was she born? When did he die? The style of art? Famous works, paintings that he did, cuadros famosos. You just have to write 1, 2, 3. He has got a lot of them. You also have to write a famous sentence because all the famous painters have got a typical sentence about art. And then if you want, you can write other curiosities. For example, there's a curiosity about Van Gogh that he has got a very strong character and he was always angry. So you can write it here. Don't worry, because every week I'm going to say the website that you have to look for to take all the information. So in one side of the white paper, you write this information, and in the other side, you're going to do two things. The first thing, you're going to draw the painter. This is Van Gogh. He had red hair. It's very typical, his beard and his mustache. It's very typical the sunflower, because he has got a famous painting about sunflowers. And this is him. And in the other side of the paper, you're going to do a typical painting of him. This, for example, is a reproduction of the Starry Night. La Nit Estelada, that he did it. So don't worry, because every week I'm going to help you to look for the information, and I'm going to do the example for you to draw. So after this video, you're going to see a short video to know the best steps to follow to have a nice drawing of Van Gogh. So hope you like it, and let's start with our project.
Say, 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 hey, hey, now, baby. Oh, my, my, don't play now, baby. Say, 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 hey, hey, now, baby. So let's go on things straight now, baby. Tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not. At the house on you, am I lucky or not? Lucky or not, lucky or not. You gotta tell me if you love me or not. Love me or not, love me or not. I'm wishing for you, am I lucky now, lucky now, lucky now? Lucky enough, lucky enough.
that you flip your hair gets me overwhelmed. But when you smile at the ground, it ain't hard.
So when you finish it, you just keep it. You can put it in your folder. And next week, for example, imagine that we work with Claude Monet, another painter. So you will have to do the same. You will write the information of the painter, you will draw him, and when you finish, you're going to join them. So at the end, we're going to have a small book about famous painters with their information about their biographies and about a picture. So see you next week.